Morning, everyone, and welcome. And how are you today? It is Monday, January 17th, Martin Luther King Day. And we have a couple of big birthday shout-outs today. Number one, going out to our sweet friend in Largo, Florida, Kathy Halley. And Kathy is celebrating her birthday today there with her family, I hope. And Kathy went to high school with my Kathy at Hillcrest in wherever it is, Country Club Hills, Hazelcrest. And she's now living in Florida. And Kathy, we want to wish you the best and hope you're having a great day. And we love you. Happy birthday. And also a big birthday for our friend in Belmont, California. Royanne Ridgely is celebrating her birthday today. Royanne and Kathy worked together at Westmore High for many years, and we have been friends with what Royanne and Chris for what seems like forever now. And want to wish you a big birthday howdy, and hope your day is going great, Royanne, and you and Chris are up to no good. And hopefully we'll get to see you guys soon. And maybe you'll be making a trip out here before you know it to see your son, and we will tag along on that. So happy birthday to you, and we love you. Take care of yourself, please. And for the song today, got one from 1966 from one of the very large stars of the 60s, 70s, and beyond, Simon and Garfunkel. This was on their Parsley, Sage, Rosemary, and Thyme album. And it was a decent-sized hit on the radio at the time, I believe. And it's called The Dangling Conversation.
Superficial sighs
in the borders of our lives. That's Simon and Garfunkel and the Dangling Conversation. And that's your song for your Monday. Hope you guys are having a good holiday Monday, staying home from work and all that good stuff. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Please stay safe out there and keep well. Be kind to each other and wear your mask. And keep on the sunny side. We love you guys, each and every one of you. And take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.